I watch from the wings, the sidelines, backstage, off camera. I lean against walls or take the empty seat no one wanted. Hands clasped in front of me or stuffed into pockets, I watch not you, but everyone else watching you. After college, I don't know where my success lies, but next to you, pressure evaporates. I cease to be the path unclear, desires uncertain, embarrassingly apathetic me. I don't have to be anything. Scarcely interested onlookers acknowledge my presence with,
"Her? I think that's his little girlfriend."
Inconsequential and easily replaceable, no first name, no last name, my identity defined by nothing more than the dick I take inside me. In the shadows of your spotlight, I quietly flourish like some nocturnal flower. I get excited and dizzy from shaking hands with a celebrity who can't recall my name 15 seconds later. The list of names I can drop of people who don't remember me grows longer every day. Sometimes I even forget my name. I just introduce myself as that guy's girlfriend. Their eyebrows go up, the head nods, and the mouth betrays the slightest sympathetic smirk, as if I were a delusional groupie trying to hang her self-worth on a star. I never refute that smirk. Why defend myself against an assumption that might be true? Once a night, I can shine by association as you validate my girlfriend status with a kiss on my forehead, a hand on my lower back, and an offer to have my drink refilled. My heart is not big enough to cradle your star. So fuck your star. I want to go home with you. I want to swaddle my body in your sheets, raid your fridge, and take a bath. I want to rub up against you and smell your success on me. I want to lick good luck from your skin and kiss ambition from your lips. I want to be happy for you, happy through you, because I can't feel anything about myself. I need to see the rooms and memorize the view from the place of someone thriving and content, so I'll know what it looks like if I ever get there.